152 pounds. Dylan Alton, he's on the right of your screen.
And
Jesse Shaneman. We got Blair, Central Mountain, PA in Jersey. A battle in the finals at the 2009 Ironman. And Alton. Getting busy on the head. We're going to go out of bounds. 15 seconds to kick off.
So people down behind before Matt get ready.
There's a shot from the outside. Now Shaneman working short offense, coming up to their feet and clearing away.
Nice.
Alton in on the legs. He's going to score first. Dylan, he's been pushing people out of bounds. I think he's been watching Metcalf a lot lately. Semi-finals, he pushed Luster out of bounds a few times. Shaneman lowered his level. Getting Alton to react a little bit. We're down to 1 minute in the first period. Bring it back to the center for a whistle start. Alton relentless on those leg attacks. He scores on his second effort. 4-1, 30 seconds. Several times Alton just returns him as soon as he comes to his feet. That time he tries to do it, hit a switch, and now we're right on the edge of the mat, out of bounds. Oh, no, end of the period, excuse me. Almost took him to his back. I've seen a lot of that lately.
I wrote about this.
was Alton's. When they decided to go, they moved real quick. So now he's getting on the head, circling. Out of bounds, 54 seconds. Feet. We're back in a tie. Escaping once he gets to his feet. Alton does a good job of getting that quarter turn and lift. There's no quarter turn right there. And that time Shaneman goes switch on the way down, but they go out of bounds. 6 seconds left in the second. Be big for him to score a point here. Trying to come to his feet and does. Shaneman in like a lip position from the side and will go out of bounds. 5 ticks off the clock. And Alton comes to his feet, clears away.
1 point.
7-2, minute 49 o'clock. Zeb doesn't know how to act.
No, I don't.
He's from Ohio. And there's a shot at Alton. Outside, he's going to bring it down. Almost like a crackback position there. Oh, that's not a crackback position. Shaneman hanging on tight to the body. Locked around the crotch. He's going to be 128.
That's what he likes.
Tell Cliff this is for him. We need to put it south side.
Oh, yeah. South side.
Yeah. The dirty south.
What press support he's ever had on my time.
Is that another Miller? You gotta get him in on that.
Who?
Alright, here we go. 125. Alton's a bleeder. He's like Loudon Swain. Shaneman needs to get something going here to get back in this match. Tough to make up 5 points on a guy like Dylan Alton in half a period, though. Middle of. Those legs, Shaneman trying to get into a headlock.
Now Shaneman.
twice.
Here we go. What time is over? Now Alden's going after him. He wants to score some more points. Shaneman's wrestling too. I like this. Good action. 30 seconds left. Josh and Shaneman.
Back to
action here. Shaneman takes a shot. Alden hits his front headlock. We'll go out of bounds. 23 seconds. These guys can both move really well. Nice. Oh my God. I can't talk fast enough. Do play by play when that's done. More blood.
Now you see why.
You know, when they do score, they have a half foot.
Hey, these guys might be throwing some blows by the end of this one. 8 seconds. I think they're just going to use the 7 seconds to see who can hand fight the hardest. Oh, Alden takes a shot.
Shut down though. He gets another 2-point
takedown. No takedown. 7-2 finish. Dylan Alden wins his Ironman title. 150 pounds.
We are now going to have an awards presentation. Everyone at the far end in front of the battling warrior, sign the wall. Clear out. We need you.